is going to be Alexander. One over, seven runs. Did a good job in his opening over. Shafiq has bowled two overs. Manikootan as well, two overs for 16 runs. The only successful bowler for the Kerala Strikers. The two overs left. A lot of talk going on in that dugout. Sohail Khan is watching the proceedings. Looking a bit tense as well. They need to get at least one good over from here on. A lot will depend on the man on strike, Navraj.
Mumbai Heroes, the dugout seems to be pensive and a little tensed. They need a good total. They need to win this match. And Alexander is the new man with the ball in his hand. Navraj looking strong as ever. A handy strike rate. Shabir on the other end will definitely look to take matters home and come up with those big shots. Well, couldn't get that quite right. Navraj missing the plot and looking for that delivery that would catapult his blade off and get him some kind of an impetus with the bat. Well, the second last over of the first innings of this match, and he tried to hit it hard again, but quite didn't get it. And another chance, but missed. They get a single and take the total to 72.
That was once again a comedy of errors. What he needed to do was just run towards the wicket, take the bails off. It was a bit late going to the North Strikers and not timing it too well. Just reacting a bit late. The runner, oh, just shying at the stumps, not a long distance, but missing it. Shabir is going to be the man on strike now. Can use the long handle, can really step on the gas. He's got to change gears, not much time left in this innings now. Oh, whacking that one on the onside. That's going to be a four. Good strike. Exactly what the need of the hour is, exactly what the doctor ordered. For the Heroes,
Neetu Chandra in the dugout praising the efforts of Shabir Ahluwalia. He's been a star in soaps, he's been a star in sitcoms, and he's emerging as a star in this cause as well. A welcome boundary for the Mumbai Heroes. But nine balls remaining in this innings, and the Mumbai Heroes would perhaps not like to waste even a single ball from here on. Well, he tries to go for the big one again. Intercepted by the fielder. Will manage just a single.
You know, just thought that a Malik Shabir who can strike some big shots would have been promoted up the order. A few smiles returning back. That's good to see.
Kavita Kaushik and Velusha D'Souza. They're in the dugout. Supporting the Mumbai Heroes. Hey. Showing a lot of support for these two guys. The penultimate ball did not lead to much of an impact. The last ball of the over, and this is going to go right down to the wire.
Has had a good day so far, Alexander. He's done well with the bat in the first game. Once again, playing on the onside. And that's a very good catch. That's a terrific catch. Take that beauty. Very nicely judged in the deep. Not the easiest of catches. That's going to be an important wicket as well. The fourth one falling for the Heroes. And they're delighted. Very good anticipation. Just thought that was connected well enough. Just taking his left foot away, making room for himself. But just see that for a catch. Very nicely judged. The timing of the jump as well. Perfect. Keeping his balance, keeping his composure. And Shabir has to walk back. Caught by Shafiq, out for seven. It's 78 for four. There's not too many deliveries remaining. The last over. Round the corner, going to be Arun Beni now. Let's see, 12 runs in his first over. Man on strike is going to be the left hander, the southpaw, Apurva Lakhia. just wants to be very precise regarding the field setting. Also, it's a fielder at short fine leg. Can't be straight down the leg side. That's a good delivery. Very good delivery. Right in the block hole. Tough for the new batsman in. Not going to be easy for him. Poor block here.
Absolutely right, Ajay. That was a brilliant delivery. Couldn't manage to get his bat around that ball. Well, that only makes the target even harder. Five balls remaining, and they still haven't reached a total, which perhaps can be a little apprehensive for the opposition to chase, and that's a welcome four from the bat of Apoorv Lakhia. A handy all-rounder, a good bowler and a good batsman. This is the situation that he's cut out for, and this is the situation he has to capitalize on. Four balls remaining, and he needs to make it count for every ball.
अब फाइन लेग का फील्डर आप सर्कल के अंदर रख रहे हैं और फिर मिडल और लेग की लाइन कर रहे हैं तो मुश्किलें होंगी बतौर गेंदबाज. वही कप्तान ने उनको कहा कि ऑस्ट्रम के बाहर करी जो पहली गेंद की थी ये बेहतर. वहां पे प्रोटेक्शन है आपके पास. ओ मुश्किल, ये मुश्किल है और अपने साथी से काफी निराश, नवराज से काफी निराश कि वापस नहीं आए. मुड़े जरूर थे, दो रन लेना चाहे थे और आप यही बात कर रहे हैं राजा के साथ भी. ये उनकी कॉल है. देखिए कैसे मुड़े वहां पे और अच्छी थ्रो.
इसको कहते हैं क्लासिक गूफ अप. जब तेलुगु टीम खेल रही थी तब भी हमने सचिन जोशी और कप्तान अखिल अकिनेनी के बीच में तीन चार बार ऐसे फंबल्स होते हुए देखे जहां पे कम्युनिकेशन गैप की वजह से एक सेट बैट्समैन आउट होने की कगार पर आ गया और यहां पर ऐसा ही हुआ. गुस्सा दिखाते हुए अ लिविड अपूर्व लाखिया. ही कुड हैव सैल्वेज्ड द सिचुएशन. ही इज प्रोबेबली ट्राइंग टू टेल हिज कैप्टन दैट इट वाज नॉट हिज फॉल्ट एंड ही कुड हैव मेड अ डिफरेंस हैड ही नॉट लॉस्ट हिज विकेट. Sharad is the new man in the middle and let's see if he can make a difference or not, or perhaps just rotate strike and give Navraj the lead.
Sharad Kelkar, the new batsman in, 83 for 5, half the side back at the heart, but just three balls remaining now in this innings. He's really disappointed. Oh, knocking timber, striking timber. That's good bowling. You miss, I hit. And exactly what Arun Beni has done. The set man who was there for a long time, Navraj, trying to play on the onside. Just trying to close the bat face, missing the line. And disturbing the furniture here. Wanted a good over, Heroes, but they lost a few wickets. Hansa going back for 28. It's 83 for 6.
आइडल की उसी राह में ये इतनी देर रात तक ये मैच का लुत्फ उठा रहे हैं.
मिस किया, चूके, दौड़े और ये रन पूरा करेंगे. तो सोच यही थी कि कुछ भी हो जाए वो रन लेना है. डेंजर एंड पे दौड़े थे शरद. अगर आप मुंबई हीरोज की बात करें 64 पे 2 थे और उसके बाद अब 84 पे 6. तो बहुत जल्दी विकेट गवाए हैं अंतिम ओवर्स में. अब अंतिम गेंद अब आनी बाकी इस इनिंग्स की. ब्लॉक होल में और लीजिए एक और विकेट. बेहतरीन गेंदबाजी अरुण द्वारा. ब्लॉक होल में सटीक यॉर्कर और सातवां विकेट भी गिरता हुआ हीरोज का. तो केवल 85 रन चाहिए होंगे केरला स्ट्राइकर्स को मैच जीतने के लिए और प्रवेश करने के लिए फाइनल में. और ये थी अंतिम विकेट बिल्कुल जड़ पे जिसको कहते हैं. अच्छी गति के साथ ब्लॉक होल में बहुत कठिन रहता है क्योंकि अभी भी आए थे शरद. ज्यादा सेट नहीं हो पाए और वापस जाते हुए अपना खाता भी नहीं खोला शरद ने. जूनियर पे आउट हुए 10 ओवर के बाद मुंबई हीरोज 84 पे 7.
कोशिश की थी मुंबई ने कि एक अच्छा टोटल खड़ा करने की कोशिश करें पर ऐसा हो ना सका. नवराज और राजा के अलावा।